Suffer the song that is not mine. Otherwise known as The Greater Good. I don't know how hard it is to find that record. I think it's pretty hard. Good luck to you. It's a good record. Look at this. We've got Barbara Nesbitt and Stephanie. Missy is Gibson, otherwise known as Little Brain. It's such a long name. Thank you. drum. Nate Delacritas on the pedal steel. It's quite a piece of machinery. That's Nate's realm. All of us are scared of that thing. Leave it in the hands of a professional. I know I say this. like to check. I'm keeping track. Who here suffers from FOMO? Anyone? FOMO, if you don't know what FOMO is, that's the fear of missing out, yes? I see you, Adam. I see you. There's a little song about FOMO, and I'd just like to mention, because you might want to know, my neighbor one day came home at like, 3 in the morning after playing some gigs, and he pulled up into the driveway and he said that my front yard, my cats were on top of each car, and that there were like 17 raccoons in my front yard, very big ones just wandering through the garden beds, and he said, totally changed the look of your house. In case you're wondering what happens in your garden beds while you're sleeping. He was like, it was crazy, it was wild. I wash my face in a coffee cup. Thank you. Stephanie Macias, and Barbara Nesbitt. Oh my goodness. Everybody doing okay? That one didn't scare anyone? People have told me that's my Halloween song. One of my Halloween songs. It's good to have songs for all occasions. John Green is always ready. Working on a new record. Well, that's not true. We worked on a new record in January and then we just let it sit and cure. Just soak. That's how you do it. You gotta soak all the bad notes off for 6 months. Oh, I made a bunch of mistakes. It's okay, we'll just soak it. So it's been soaking, should be fine. And we're gonna go back in July. We've got 3 days booked in July. And oh my God, yeah. She likes me. It's crazy. She's going to play on this song. She's going to sing out a little bit too. She's not here, but just imagine it. She'd be awesome. This song is not about me, so worry not. Cannot pass up a sure chance to flaunt it, and I sit in the back. I'm just a drop in the bucket. Oh, I really wish that you would shine for me. Jealous, but it made me feel bad. Did the doctor say it's all right? Water right through your head. Did it get a little crowded? As if your thoughts were drowning. Now did the doctor say it's all right? Pulling numbers out of your arm. Maybe you could hold on. Maybe you could sleep tight. Now that the doctor say it's song I wrote for a meh movie that I love from the 90s. I know it's not awesome, but I love it. You know how that is? So if you hear a buzz of anyone wanting to do a remake of Photographing Fairies, send them my way because I already have the theme song. Alright. If you haven't seen it, plenty of people have seen it, right? People have gone to the trouble. Oh my goodness, nobody's seen this movie but me and John Green. Oh, Amy's seen it. Yeah, she knows. Again, hard to find, but pretty much worth it.
Pretty much.
It's got Ben Kingsley in it. song is called Take a Picture. Oh, Mr. Castle, how could you have known that this whole time you were waiting to be born? Your wife, Mrs. Castle, slipped into the snow, the woman of your dreams that you never got to know. How you gonna get her back? How you gonna get her back? Blood on your collar, flower in your throat. Don't tell him nothing, let him get you cool. Now, Mr. Castle, you don't look too well. You're scaring off the customers with secrets you won't tell. How you plan to get her back? How you plan to get her back? How you gonna get her back? How you gonna get her back? Take a picture, it'll last a lot longer.
with a bit.
Now she goes. A hand for Barbara Nesbitt. I wanted an excuse for us to share a stage, so I was like, you want to sing with me? Here's a whole bunch of songs to learn. And she did not even flinch. Took you into called When the World, and it'll be on the next record after it's finished soaking.